This video shows how to reset your local Windows 8 password from an administrator account on the same computer. This video can be used to help regain access to a computer if you have lost your password. Changing a local user password through an administrator account will delete all stored passwords for the user account. To change a local user account password, first, begin by signing into an account that has administrator rights. You may need help from the owner of the account. From the administrator account, open the control panel. Click User Accounts and Family Safety, and then click User Accounts. Click Manage Another Account. Identify the local account that needs the password changed and click that account. Click Change the Password. Type in and confirm your new password. Include a password hint to help you remember your password in the future. Click Change Password. When the password is reset, you'll be able to sign in to your local user account. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.